We sat there for ages at the top of the domes. It was evening and very still. And we looked out over low-lying fields. Could not quite see the sea, but we had a nice day. Had lunch with some friends in a pub called... I think it was called The Fox and Plog. I don't know, it doesn't sound right. Anyways, so we sat there, beautiful garden. We sat there at the terrace, which had sort of a translucent roof thing over it. And Sarah was very funny telling us stories about Noel Corr, how he never liked to be seen, not even by his closest friends, until he was bathed and shaved and groomed and dressed, or half dressed, trousers and shirt and tie and then a dressing gown. I was glad of today, because I've been feeling low earlier. Don't know why, just so raw, vaguely miserable. Well, perhaps not so vaguely, but low. We stole every moment we had to make the other one feel bad. Yeah, funny. And we hoped that we could be what we knew would never turn out to be. Anyway, so we sat there, amazed at the view. And it started getting chilly because it was about 7 o'clock and the sun was getting low. We had a nice day. I think Joe enjoyed it too.